Alright, Helos, welcome back. How's everyone doing today? We might do a little bit shorter videos from here on, but if you guys want longer videos, just let me know. Either way,
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my
good for you,
fists.
man, good for you. I am very over-encumbered right now, so I need to sell some stuff. I'm gonna put most of my books actually in my chest at my house, just to be doubly sure that I've read them all.
Come to
But I
Dragon's
figured
Reach
out
to
kind of a way
discuss
to do
your
it since
ongoing
last video.
hostilities, like the rep. Take a look.
Let me sell you whatever you'll take from me. Hopefully, like heavier stuff. Yeah, like these fine clothes and things. The books I'm gonna keep for now. So, yeah, let's give you the stuff that I definitely don't want, like the fine clothes. The circlets and stuff we can enchant for extra money, so not exactly what I'm looking for. I might keep one of the Thalmor robes just for the look in one of my chests at the house, but other than that, I think that's mostly it. Why is this one? Oh, hooded, okay. That one's just regular. Let me
Know
see if
if
I
you've
can
got the app?
disenchant this hooded Thalmor robe. Let me see if it'll let me. Yeah, I can. Okay. Nice. Fortified Destruction. Might keep these for now. Magic by 30 points. Box is 50% better. Okay, yeah. Let me double check which ones I've actually am equipped. So I have this equipped, and then I have. Oh, that's not what I meant. So, Braces of Lockpicking, Ring of Minor Health, and looks like that's it. Okay. Got it. I kind of want to rename them so they're a little bit easier to see. But I would have to put an enchantment on them, I think. So that would not be great, actually. Can I just rename? No, I don't think you can. Okay, that's fine though. But we're gonna make sure to rename stuff when we feel like it. Got anything, by the way? No, nothing worth taking. All right, let me just get out over here, and then we'll whirl and sprint to try to get a little bit over there quicker. Can you pass by me quick? Whatever. Just go. Don't get upset with me, White Ren guards. But yeah, actually, while we are here, we might as well use the Talus. Oh, we already are using it. Cool. I was gonna say the Talus amulet, so we can whirlwind sprint a little bit sooner than before. Take a quick drink. We probably could use one of our strength potions if we wanted to, if we have any. I'm not sure we do, but if we did, we could. But I think I'm just gonna wait on it for now. Do I have any strength potions? Oh, I do. Okay. You know what? I will. I'll go ahead and use one. So we're a little bit quicker and we don't waste as much of the video. But yeah, we gotta sell a bunch of stuff for sure. Let's drop off these books as well in our house first. And the hooded Thalmor robes and stuff so we can make sure we don't sell those accidentally. Got a recipe for venison stew. Is that what he said? That's pretty cool. Sounds delicious. Oh yeah, I forgot I haven't furnished this place yet. We will. We will. We have enough money to do it now, but I'm just gonna hold off on that for just a minute. So yeah, all the books we're gonna put in here just to be safe. That one we need. That one we need. That one we need. That one we need. And all of these we don't need. Okay, perfect. And then the child's doll we'll give to our daughter. Clovian brandy, that's cool. I'm gonna keep this actually, instead of selling it. We might save this for now, just in case we need it in the future. Probably won't though. And then, what else do we want to store? We could store these circlets for now, and just use them later when we're making stuff. I think it's probably a better idea than lugging them around in our inventory for the time being and them taking up space. Oh yeah, we got the party boots and the party. Oh wait, no, we can't give those away right now. Never mind. There we go. Archer's hood we'll keep. Anything else we want to keep? I think we're good to be honest. Maybe the wooden sword in here. Yeah, it's fine. Let's sleep in our bed so we get that extra bonus. And then we'll talk to our daughter wherever she is. She's not home. Okay, never mind. Nothing in a chest. Never mind, we'll talk to her later, I guess. See if we can find her out and about or something. Where you at?
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I'm glad you like that. Alright, nothing in here we can do. I just want to make sure. Whoops. Want to make sure that everything's good to go. I think we're fine on everything, but yeah, okay. So let's go ahead and sell her some stuff then. See if she's got any iron or silver as well, because I would actually like that. I'll take the iron, or that not just regular iron, the iron ore. Could probably take some moonstone as well, but we'll just keep that for now. Let's get rid of this heavy stuff first. Yeah, the elven daggers. I might keep one. How much is my steel dagger? 10, and this one's 13. Yeah. Let's go ahead and sell the steel dagger. We'll use the elven dagger from here on out. We can enchant it if we need to. The Nord bow is what we're using right now, so that's fine. Let's get rid of most of these. I'm going to use the home button to get to the first one. There we go. And then we might keep one on us. What is this? 35. Okay, no, we won't keep one on us. Might keep one of these though. Let's see. What are my current ones? Shoots. Boots are 8. These are 8 as well. Oh, shoot. No, I didn't mean to sell that. Okay, whatever. I was going to actually keep one, but that's fine. These are also better than ours, so we're keeping one of those for sure. What's our helmet? We have 15. This one's 14. But it can be improved to be better. So we'll keep it probably in our chest for the time being. Although it only weighs, they only weigh 1, so it's like not the end of the world or anything. But yeah. Wait, how much leather am I carrying right now? Forgot to check that. Just 1. Okay, that's not bad then.
To check inside the shop if you need anything.
I've got your
thanks.
Back.
What do you have in your inventory, by the way? I forget. Nothing important. Okay, good.
Lead on.
Yeah, let's drop off our stuff real quick. Actually, let's talk to him real quick. I had a sneeze. 1 second.
Oh, thank you. Not anymore. Thanks to you. Not anymore. Thanks to you, friend.
Whoa, excuse me. Sell fruits and vegetables. Sneezed a bunch. I was able to mute before it, so
do
it's good.
Do you know there are some fruits that actually grow hey. Better in the cold weather?
Little stalker. No, I'm just kidding. Let me get my chest. We'll put this stuff in there. I'll probably wear one of these, right? The gauntlets? But it gives me lockpicking. I don't know, we'll keep the gauntlets for a minute, I think. This one's 14. We'll not use this just yet. Most of the rest of the stuff we can sell. There was something else I was going to put in here, wasn't there? What was it? Not that, not that. Nothing there. Nothing there. Maybe the child's doll? I don't remember, actually. Oh no, yeah, it was the iron ore. That's right, and the silver ore as well. I wanna put in here. Rubies are fine because there's not a whole lot of them. Might put the orc alchem in here for now. Could put some of the petty soul gems in here as well if we wanted to. I think that's fine. And then the rest of the stuff's pretty much fine. I'm not really going to be using most of these. Iron ingots. I'll keep for now, just to be safe. The rest of this I'm going to sell. Yeah, okay, cool. Should be good. Whoops. There we go. Alright, let's go over to... Let's go Arcadia first, I think, and then we'll do Bellathor. Probably would be the best course of action. Thank you. What we got over here? Is this worth anything? No. Is this worth anything? A little. That's worth a lot.
I sell cures for all these.
That's worth something at least. We'll do 1, I guess. Yeah, nice, okay. That's really good. Look how quickly we're filling this up. Because of how much value it's worth, it levels us up really, really quickly. Of course, we did use a lot of our butterfly wings there, but oh well. It's not the end of the world. That was fine as well. We did use all of our slaughterfish scales, though, which is maybe unfortunate. That's nice as well. Do one just to make sure. Just to make sure nothing else will get discovered by some of these things. Okay, there we go, like that. Slaughterfish scale, eggs, and garlic. Those are nice. Cool. We'll use on all of our slaughterfish scales slightly, unfortunately, but that's fine. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Oops. Clear selections, and then... make sure that everything's like accounted for pretty much. Probably shouldn't do that, but I'm going to for now. Alright, cool. We've done just about everything we could do. We could do a little bit more if we wanted to, but I'm not worried about it.
What do you need? Take a look.
What do you got for sale? Check her real fast, because there's a few things I would actually like. Excuse me. I like the ice wraith teeth I would like. And that's it. Terms of stuff that you have right now. Alright, go ahead and sell her lots of stuff. If she runs out of money, instead of having to wait 24 hours or whatever it is, yeah, that's fine. Instead of having to wait 24 hours or 2 days or whatever it is to get her money reset, you can just train in alchemy. Which is, you know, just an easier way to do it. And you also get a level up on alchemy. So it's nice. It's actually, yeah, let's do one more. Then let's do our sale. The same kind of thing. Take all of her gold. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need those. Don't need that. That's somewhat useful. We could keep those. Don't need that. Don't need these. Ooh, that's kind of useful. Eh, not really worth it for me, I don't think. Yeah, and she's already out of money already again. And then if we level up, which we did get a level up, so nice. Let's go ahead and put it in stamina for now. Let's see, what were we going for, by the way? Destruction is pretty nice, actually. What other stuff can we unlock here? Not quite yet. We need two more levels. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, Augmented Frost is one of the things we'd like for a weapon later on. But anyways, enchanting is going to be pretty nice, actually. Would be good to do some of this. Second level is 20, so we already have enough for a second level. But we can do train again, now that we're in another level. And then we'll see,
interested in my potions and ingredients?
See how much she can buy from us from here. Boom, boom. Don't need these. Yeah, we can sell all of these to her. Cool. Then we'll do one more.
I think I can teach you a thing or two. So you're interested in my potions?
Because we're not really losing any money. We're actually gaining a little bit overall. That's fine. We'll do one more, I think.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
For now.
Take a look.
And we're actually leveling ourselves up as well, so it's nice. Anyways, where were we? Here. Boom, boom. I don't need any of these, for sure. Okay, how many more things can we sell here? A few things. Let's do one more level.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
And see where we are from there.
Take a look.
Might need to. Two different levels, I mean. But let's check. This cures disease, so I'm actually going to keep that. This I'm gonna sell. Don't really need this, the small restore stuff. Just taking up inventory, carry weight and stuff. Breathe underwater is completely useless for me. Yeah, so I'm just gonna do one more anyway. I'm gonna lose a little bit of money there, but that's fine. And we also get very close to leveling up, which is important to me, so that's fine. So yeah, let's go ahead and sell this. Sell this, this, and this. And we should be good from there, I believe so. Yeah. We could sell some of these fortify healths if we wanted to. You know what? I will do it for now, actually. But yeah, alright, cool. That should be all we need to do there. And then we'll go ahead and head over to Bellathor, see how he's doing, and then we'll get some the rest of our carry weight back by selling all this stuff.
Take a look.
Alright, what do you have, by the way? Anything useful? Iron ore is useful. Lockpicks are somewhat useful, but I think we're fine on them for now. Apparel, you can have these. I think that's it, actually. Potions, I think we already did all of them. Let me make sure. Sometimes Arcadia won't buy the Frostbite Venom potions, but he will. Bellathor will. Get these candlesticks out of my inventory. I think that's pretty much it here. Yeah, that should be all of it for us. Cool. And we should be back down to a decent amount of carry weight. Yeah, 153 is really nice. Anything in the 100s is usually not too bad. Of course, under is better. Oh, I brought him out with us. Alright, cool. Well, that was quite invisible. Thank you all for watching that part. We will continue on a little bit more. I'll make it a bit longer because of all the stuff we had to do. Well, thank you. Anyways, what was the quest we were on? We talked to Delphine is next. Alright. I'm down. Don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. We could retrieve Nettlebane if we wanted. Good meat for all in your home. Let's recover our equipment from whatever else we have. Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and head back, talk to Delphine. Get back to what we were doing. Oh, we gotta... I hear him. Where is he? There he is. Got a dragon. Is he gonna attack us?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort.
Let's try to take him outside that town if we can. No, don't attack my people. Stop. Get away from them. Come over and fight me. Yes. Right over here. Where are you? Oh, okay. That's fine, I guess. As long as you attack me and not them, I'm cool with it. Nice. Because, this guy, a lot of the time, if there's a dragon that fights us in Riverwood, he will actually kill some of the NPCs, like Alvor, right, standing right over there. Which is not what we want at all. We'll go ahead and sell this to Alvor.
Are you trying to starve the child?
She needs to learn to think.
Whoops.
I suppose it won't hurt the girl to eat at the swamps. And speaking of spoiling Dorothy, who made her a new doll last week?
Just never you mind about that.
Alright, anyways. Oh, he's not close enough to his work stuff.
Now, but where did it come from?
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hand.
Yes, quite a commotion we've caused. well, at least we killed the dragon before it killed any NPCs, so that's good. That's why I quick saved right when it happened at the beginning, because it can be problematic if you kill some NPCs sometimes. I prefer to keep them all alive, if possible. But yeah, let's head down. Lydia might open that back up, but it's fine. Hello, Delphine.
Made it out alive, at least.
Yep.
Your gear is safe in my room, as promised.
Thank you, thank you.
Did you learn anything useful?
The Thalmor know nothing about the dragons.
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure. They're looking for someone named Esbern.
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
What would the Thalmor want with Esbern?
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on?
Yes.
Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists.
Aside from that.
The Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
Guess so. We could either say the Thalmor think the Blades know anything about the dragons, or we could say they seem to think he's hiding out in Riften. Yeah, let's go with this, I think. So the Thalmor think the Blades know about the dragons.
Ironic, right? The old enemies assume that every calamity must be a plot by the other side.
Yeah, pretty much.
Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is?
They seem to think he's hiding out in Riften.
Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Alright. Completed diplomatic immunity. Started a cornered rat. Alright, cool. So we gotta talk to Brynjolf. That will start us on the Thieves Guild as well, if you were not aware. But I won't be doing the Thieves Guild completely until I'm much higher level, because there is a special unique weapon that you get from completing all of the Thieves Guild quests. Well, there's a couple different ones, but there's one you get from one of the guys in there, and that weapon is really good, but only if you're like level 46 or better is like when the best version of the sword is. So I won't be doing that quest until I'm very high leveled. So anyways, what's so important about me being Dragonborn?
The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground.
What happened to the Blades? Why are you on the run?
The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every blade they can find for the past 30 years. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity.
A couple of things I would like to say here, but let's try this one first. White Gold Concordat? What's that?
The Great War. Only 30 years passed and already ancient history to most people. Seems to me like it just ended. It's never really ended for me. But to answer your question, the White Gold Concordat was the fancy name they put on the peace treaty between the Empire and the Thalmor. It ended the war and saved the Empire to fight another day. Also trampled on the sacred name of Talos, and gave the Thalmor free rein to stamp out Talos worship throughout the Empire.
Alright, sorry, I was just eating. Who are the Thalmor?
There's no simple answer to that. You want the long version or the short version?
Give me the long version first.
They're the rulers of the Aldmeri Dominion, what used to be the imperial provinces of Somerset Isle and Valinwood. The Thalmor take the arrogance of high elves to the extreme. They believe they are the rightful rulers of all of Tamriel. For a century or more, the Thalmor had been picking away at the Empire. Valinwood was the first, then the province of elsewhere. But even the Blades didn't see the Great War coming. We underestimated the Thalmor, and they destroyed us.
Alright, and because I'm a completionist, who are the Thalmor?
There's no simple answer.
Give me the short version.
They're the High Elves that rule the Aldmeri Dominion. Sworn enemies of the Empire and everything it stands for. 30 years ago, they invaded the Empire and came close to destroying it. They smashed the blades in the process. Since then, they've been working to weaken the Empire any way they can.
Alright. That wasn't even that much shorter, to be honest. I will take the map of Dragon Burials at some point, but for now we're just gonna keep it. I don't think I gave... Yeah, I didn't give her anything, so that chest is gonna be empty since I didn't give her anything. And then... I don't know if we grabbed a blade sword yet, but I will be doing that, just possibly not right now. Either way, though, let me go ahead... should I do it? Yeah, I will. Lockpicking is 20% easier. I don't really have that many, that good of soul gems, though, is the problem. What will it let me, how much or how good will it let me do? Let's do to the Magicka as well. Yeah, let's do this. 12 points. I mean, that's not too bad. Let's just do the Elven Dagger for now, I guess. Give me a little bit of enchanting level as well. Ooh, almost level 15, let's go. Okay, anyways, a cornered rat is the next thing. Talk to Brynjolf. And that is probably what we're going to be doing next. We could do some side quests, but I think for now let's just keep on doing this for a bit. So talk to Brynjolf. We have to go to Riften, and that is quite a ways away, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, and then next episode we'll head on out towards Riften. Thank you all for watching. I do really appreciate it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.